All the way from the UK, he's finally made it to Riyadh for Riyadh season, which is kicking off on Saturday. 3 weeks to go. Gareth A Davies.
About 14% of my last year has been involved around Riyadh season events. The key is they've all been enormous. Everybody outside now in sport knows what Riyadh season is.
On Saturday, Beterbiev taking on Bivol. I was just reading about the record of Beterbiev. It's 20-0, but 20 knockouts.
Yeah.
This guy's a beast.
He is. If I was to compare you two on the bench, JR is Beterbiev. He's the knockout merchant, the power guy, the explosive. He loves it. Look at him nodding away. You're the Bivol. In, out. 1-2. Jab, jab. Great movement. Outboxing him. He likes to throw punches in bunches. Two completely different styles. We don't know. That's what's so fascinating about this. The fact they're both undefeated as well, gents, makes it extraordinarily exciting because we can't pick a winner. Mm. We call it a trade fight. The two guys, they don't trash talk. They don't do social media much. They're like, it's literally like the irresistible force against the immovable object.
Yeah.